Is the room actually stretching, or is it your imagination?
You know what? I just realized this room has no windows and no doors.
Which offers this chilling challenge to find a way out!
Wait a minute. You mean a way out of the room or out of the house?
What? You're kind of killing the moment here. I meant the room.
Sorry. Okay, first of all, where did he go? And second of all, what is your problem, okay?